Autism Day is going to be really exciting. You're going to learn a lot about autism. There's going to be 50 flyers around school, all with a different fact of autism. So if you want to look around, it's great. Also, at lunch, during both periods, we're going to have a table where you can learn and ask questions about autism. It'll be really interesting and rewarding. We suggest you come. And also, we'll be passing out blue ribbons, which represent autism.
I'm a senior in high school, and I'm a very good student here in DV. I like to play with my nieces, play video games, etc. For Special Olympics, you need to get awarded, do your best. I can bench 160, and for deadlift, I can do 375.
I think that most students know about autism, that it is a disability, but I don't think they really know much beyond that. And I think that what we really want to show students is that autism students are pretty much just like normal students here at DV. They're amazing individuals, and you can definitely develop a great friendship with them, like I have with Matt.